You may walk right by and think someone threw out a refrigerator, but what you'll find is a makeshift food pantry to battle hunger.
I get donated food to me, but if I'm not going to use it, then someone else can use it.
Noemi Alamo is putting a few meals into a new community fridge on the corner of 141st Street and St. Anne's Avenue in Mott Haven.
So it's like paying it forward?
A small gesture that could make a big difference, all thanks to Daniel Zauderer and Charlotte Alvarez.
Give what you can, take what you need.
Two sixth grade teachers from the Bronx who started this community fridge because their students were struggling to get food.
And I see one of my students standing on the sidewalk playing with his phone. And then I look behind him and there's an older woman digging for cans in the garbage. She tells me that that's his grandmother and that she has to do this every day to help the family get enough money to provide for food.
A sight that moved them into action. While there are dozens of community fridges all across New York City, from Harlem to Bushwick, there are none in Mott Haven. Now the fridge is maintained by the parents of the sixth grade class at the American Dream Charter School. Parents like Venus Toronto.
Here is a church. They're afraid to go and get food.
Why? Why are they afraid?
About no documents.
A reason this fridge is even more important.
We brought some tomatoes.
These urban farmers dropped off peppers, okra, tomatoes, and radishes.
That's wonderful. I mean, those are good tomatoes.
Yay!
Yum.
It feels really good to see the direct impact that you can make on community.
This Mott Haven fridge is only 2 weeks old and already has its own Instagram. The teachers have teamed up with the Bronx Foundation, but still need support to keep it filled.
We need volunteers to help clean the fridge and help sustain it. So many people think that, oh, you come here, you put a fridge, and people are going to take it. But what's funny is that people in the community are very protective of this fridge. It's theirs. It's part of the community.
This fridge has become a real-life lesson in helping your community.
It's really neighbors helping neighbors.
If you want to find out where the community fridges are in your neighborhood or maybe give to this community fridge, just go to our website at fix11.com/Monica. In the Bronx, Monica Morales, Fix 11 News.